Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here. You might want to remove the Windows 11 login password if there is no security issue like your home computers so that you can directly boot to the desktop without entering your password. So in this video, you will see some ways to remove the login password from your Windows 11. First, let's go to the menu, then settings, accounts option, and then sign in options. Here you will find different ways how you can log into your Windows. You might be using Windows Hello PIN or the password. So you have to remove your PIN and password as well. By any chance, if you have enabled this option for improved security, only use Hello Sign In, then you won't get the password option. So you have to disable this option first, then you will get the password option. You just have to restart the setting page and then you will get the password option. Now, if you have created an account on your PC using the Microsoft account, then this is the password of your Microsoft account which you use to sign in into your emails. Otherwise, it is a local user account's password. Alright, let's open the user account option. Press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there Control then space user passwords 2. Then click on OK. You will get user account option. Now you have to select your username and uncheck this option. User must enter an username and password to use this computer. So you have to select the user account and uncheck this option at the top. If you don't get that option, you have to disable this option first. Otherwise, you won't get that option. Once you disable it, you will get this option to disable a username and password. Then hit apply and provide the password of your user account. If you are signed in using the Microsoft account, provide the Microsoft account's password. Otherwise, provide the local user account password. Click on OK. To remove the login password, you have to use the local user account, not the Microsoft account. Let's go to the settings and accounts option and then your info. Now here you will get an option. Sign in with a local account instead. If you are using Microsoft account, then you will get option to switch to local user account. Just click on it. Are you sure you want to switch? Click on next and then provide your password. This is the Microsoft account password. If you are using Windows PIN authentication, then it will ask for the PIN. Otherwise, provide the Microsoft account's password. Click on OK. Now we want to remove the password, leave everything blank and click on next. Now sign out and finish. Now once you sign out and log in back, it won't ask for the password since we are using local user account and we have removed the password. If you go to the accounts option and sign in option, if you see the PIN option, you can remove it from here as well. If the PIN is enabled, you can remove it from here after setting the local user account password. If you want to change password anytime or want to create a password, you can add the password from here. Alright, let's open the user account option again. And here you can see that it has enabled the option at the top, user must enter username and password. This is because we have removed the previous account and added a local user account. So you have to select the account and uncheck the option at the top and click on apply and provide the password. Since we have no password, I will click on OK and then OK. So this is how you can remove the Windows login password using the Windows interface. You can also do it using the CMD. Let's go to the search and look for CMD and open it as admin. Click on the yes option you will get on the screen and type net then space user then press enter. You will get all the user account associated on your PC. So to remove the password, you have to select that username, user account. Type net then space user then space. If your username has any space, then you have to put that into quotes. Otherwise, type it normally. Then press enter. You will see many details about your user account, like if you can change your password, last login details, and many other things. To remove the password, you have to select your user account again, type net, then space user, username, then space star, and press enter. Now it will ask for password, just leave it empty and press enter. And enter again, since we want to remove the password. Now it will remove the password from your user account. You can exit CMD, restart your computer and check. So this is how you can remove the login password from your Windows 11. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos and I will see you in my next one.